Are you sitting comfortably? Then I'll begin. Once upon a time, there lived in Wiltshire a man named Andrew Wyke, who, in common with most of his countrymen, was virtually castrated by taxation. To avoid total emasculation, his accountants advised him to put the bulk of his money into jewelry. I've got a marvelous plan, and I've got it all worked out to the last detail. I want you to steal that jewelry. You're the star, kid. I'm only the producer.